Get your head up. For far too long, you continue to let the stresses of life destroy your inner peace. You continue to let the stresses of life hold you down. Pick yourself up. My question for you is, how is it that you consistently are the one that seemingly wakes up on the wrong side of the bed? Well, today that all stops, today that all changes, right now I need you to go get your butt back in the bed and get up on the other side. And what I mean by the other side is the way that you think. If you want to change your life, you must first change your mindset. You have the power to make today ridiculously amazing. You have the power to make today ridiculously incredible. You have the power to make today ridiculously successful. I need you to see yourself winning. I need you to see yourself as the victor and not the victim. Life is 10% about what happens to you and 90% of how you react to it, 90% of how you respond to it. And for far too long, you've been responding with a loser's mindset. See, once you change your mindset, the universe, God, will conspire to put things in place to help you go to the next level. I can hear you now. But Fry, success is impossible for me. Stop it. Look at the word itself, impossible. I'm possible. You are possible. Success is possible. You got to believe it in your heart of hearts. You got to believe it in your soul. Right now, life has beat you down to a pulp. And you have no wind in your sail. And I'm not talking about W-I-N-D. I'm talking about W-I-N. You have no wind in your sail. And I'm here to sell you wind. Because I know everything that you need to be successful, everything that you need to be great, everything that you need to go to another level, everything you need to change your mindset, you already have inside. But I can lead you to the water. Can't make you drink. I can teach you the moves, but I can't make you dance. I can't want it for you more than you want it for yourself. You have to dig a little bit deeper. No, you have to dig a lot deeper. You have to dig deep into your depths of your soul and understand that just because you got that dark cloud over you and it's been over you for a long time, that does not mean that the sun will not shine on you, because it will. See, losers make promises that they never keep. Winners make commitments that they never break. I need you to self-visualize and see yourself winning. I need you to self-visualize and see yourself achieving dreams that you never thought were achievable. It's I'm possible because you're possible. See, losers, they visualize the penalties of failure. But winners, they visualize the rewards of success. You have to change your mindset. Winning is the only option. So no more losing. You either win or you learn. And once you can see yourself winning, and once you can see yourself succeeding, you find yourself climbing over the hump of any adversity, any so-called setback, to make each and every day of your life a Wednesday. See yourself winning. See yourself succeeding. And guess what? This is a great day to win. Let's go.